Now let's show how you can define profit target and stop loss. We've already shown you how to set it in pips, but you can set it also using ATR based value or value from formula or possibly also price level. So let's go to the strategic one to show how to set it. I've got here the strategy that we used in the last lesson, and both profit target and stop loss have option. Fixed values, value from formula, and price level. Fixed value is clear, it's in pips, we used it last time, then ATR based value. To calculate this value, you take the price when the market opens, so the opening price of trade, plus the value that is calculated by this formula. It means here can be, for example, 0.5 pips multiplied by ATR 20, and the profit target is placed on the resulting place. Then we have here value from formula in pips. It's identical with the first option, fixed value in pips. However, you can calculate it here. So we use, for example, function plus, and result should be a whole number. And our last option is price level, and that's identical with the way we calculate price level here. And we use it in case where we know when we want to close the position and we know the exact point where the price should get to for the profit, or we know the level under which we are not willing to get with a stop loss. So what we can choose is, for example, plus, and then goes like this. Well, and these are methods that you can use to place stop loss and profit target orders. They are a little bit more advanced, but in most of the cases, you will work with pips. However, if you would want to build more advanced strategies, you can use these options.